about genetic deficiencies. Isn't that pitiful?
Who's picking a banjo here?